click the subscribe button.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're watching me first time, because I upload fashion and beauty related videos. So don't forget to subscribe and be updated with all the upcoming latest videos on my channel by hitting the bell icon. So today's video is going to be all about the Blue Heaven pen sticks, and they are from the one is from Xpression's range, and second one is the UHD range, that is the ultra high definition range. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started today. So we have two concealer sticks from Blue Heaven. The first one is the Blue Heaven Xpression makeup stick, 100% waterproof, and this is how it looks. The outer packaging looks like this, and I have already done a full review on this, so I will put the links on somewhere on the screen or in the description box. So the second one is the makeup stick professional. It's the UHD smooth covering. So this is the ultra high definition smooth covering concealer stick. So we have both of these. Now let's see what are the differences between both of these and how they perform on the skin. So first let's talk about the packaging. They both come in this in such kind of cardboard packaging, and they have given the complete description about the product on the back side of the outer cover. And the MRP of this one is 95 rupees, and the MRP of the ultra high definition concealer stick is 125 rupees. So yeah, so you will get 11.5 gram of product in the Blue Heaven Xpression makeup stick, and you will get 8.5 gram of product in the Blue Heaven ultra high definition stick. So we have both of these. Now let's see how they perform on the skin. Also, this video is not a sponsor video, and these both products are the cruelty free products, so they are very good and very gentle for the skin. Also see how they look from the inside. And okay, so this is how the Blue Heaven Xpression makeup stick looks, and this is how the makeup stick ultra high definition looks. Okay, so we have both of these, and this is how they both looks, and outer packaging looks of these sticks. And this one has the this scrolling thing in the bottom of the packaging, but this one is completely in the sleek packaging. So I can say that this packaging is much better than this packaging. And this one is in the oval round shape, and this is perfectly in the square shape. And this one is quite handy also, and this one is little slippery side. So yeah, now moving on to the other things about these products. So when you open this, it's kind of similar to the lipstick packaging. You can see, you just have to scroll it from the down and you will get the product on the top. So this is how the UHD concealer stick looks. Now moving on to the Xpression sticks, you have to scroll it from here, and it's quite difficult to take out the product because the quality of the packaging is okay. It's not of too good quality, I can say. So yeah, we have both of these. Now let's see how they perform on the skin. I'm just going to scotch both of these on the skin first so that you can get an idea. So this is the first scotch of the Blue Heaven Xpression concealer stick. Now moving on to the ultra high definition stick, let's see how it goes. Okay, so now moving on to this ultra high definition stick, this is how it looks, and let's see. Okay, so this one is the ultra high definition concealer stick. So these are the swatches of both of these. Now let's see how they perform on the face. So I am going to apply the Blue Finition concealer stick on my right and your left side, and the Blue Heaven Xpression concealer stick on my left and your right side. So yeah, let's see how they perform on the face. First time using the makeup stick, ultra high definition makeup stick, and this is in the shade blush, and this is how it looks. Now I'm just using this on my right and your left side. After applying this, I'm just taking a damp beauty blender to mix it on the skin. Clearly see the difference. This side I have applied it the ultra high definition concealer stick, and this side I have not applied it anything yet. So moving on to the blue, I have an Xpression 100% waterproof for concealer stick. I am just going to use this stick on my left and your right side so that we can make out the difference on both of the concealer sticks. So I'm just going to apply this on this side. Damp beauty blender. So this side I have applied it the ultra high definition blue heaven concealer stick, and this side I have applied it the blue heaven Xpression 100% waterproof concealer stick, and you can clearly see the difference. So now let's talk about the other things of these sticks, and I can only see the difference in the packaging. Other than that, the texture, the consistency is kind of similar. I'm not saying that they both are same, but they are kind of similar. This one is the light to medium coverage concealer stick, and this one is the high coverage concealer stick, and this one is only for 95 rupees and this one is 125 rupees. So, and you will get the 11.5 gram of product in this and you will get 8.5 gram of product in this. So I can say that this one is the much better if you want a full coverage concealer stick. So this one is if you want a high coverage, you can go for the blue heaven Xpression makeup stick, and the consistency of this is kind of thicker than this one, and even you can see the difference. This one is the blue heaven Xpression and this one is the blue heaven ultra high definition. So the consistency of this is more on the thicker side than this one. So this will give you full coverage, and if you want a normal to medium coverage, then you can go for the ultra high definition blue heaven concealer stick, and this will give you the normal to medium coverage. But if you will layer it up in two to three times, then you will even get the full coverage also. So both of these are good. I can see the blue heaven Xpression makeup stick is available in different 6 shades, and you will get the pink and yellow undertone shades also in this, and the ultra high definition blue heaven concealer stick is also available in different 6 shades, which are for the normal to medium to dark skin tones also, which is the good part. So I can say both of these. So that was my review on the blue heaven Xpression concealer stick and also on the blue heaven ultra high definition concealer stick. I hope you like this review, and do let me know which one is your favorite concealer stick. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care of yourself. Also, if you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.